can start the questions.
The next question is from Sonia Montenegro, IA number 70, who's asking, please can you comment about the Mayan prophecy? The 3 days of darkness within 2012, what is it? When will it happen? What exactly is going to happen? Is it true that land on earth will move and the continents will unite? This is as per the prophecies.
Sonia Montenegro, the interpretation you read, I don't think is the right translation and interpretation. I myself have gone through the Mayan's records. It is part of the Lemurian scrolls. I am giving you the details of the Akashic Library archives. In Akashic records, there is a branch called Lemurian scrolls. The branch I am accessing and reading are mostly from Agastya. And Lemurian scrolls also come under Agastya only. In the Lemurian scrolls, one branch only is Mayan's records. There is not going to be any 3 days of darkness as you understand, but there is going to be a 3 days of intense conscious radiation going to be happening on planet Earth, after which people will feel the effects of the 2012, the less number of thoughts and all that. Other than that, there is no other natural changes like land will be moving and the continents will unite. No, don't worry. That is why exactly on those days they prophesied 12-12-12, I am going to be on the ocean. Radiating the positive conscious energy.
Next question is from Naga Sushila, IA number 34, who's asking, dear Swamiji, it is believed that women should not wear Rudraksha and it is considered a sin if they do so. Is this true?
Naga Sushila, in which world are you? Relax. Look around. How many women are wearing Rudraksha? Women can wear Rudraksha, it is not sin. Women can wear Rudraksha even during the periods. Actually, I prescribe, encourage and recommend wearing Rudraksha by women even during the periods time, because Rudraksha has the capacity to store energy and supply to your body whenever you need. So during the periods, your body and mind is in low energy. If you wear the Rudraksha energized, it will supply energy to you and take care that you don't fall into depression. So I sincerely recommend all women all over the world wear Rudraksha all the time, especially during the periods. Next.
The next question is from Kirtikar Mehta, IA number 102, who is saying, beloved Swamiji, I would like to know the deeper meaning of the concept of the state of being. How do I know that I am in this state? How is it different from being in a meditative state?
Meditative state, the state of being, both one and the same. You are asking, how do I know that I am in this state? See, after cleaning your rectum 3 times with enema, cleaning your nostrils with neti, dauti and all the kriyas, if you just sit, do you need to believe that you are in peace? So you know what is peace. Same way, the state of being will happen in you without even having the doubt whether I am in that state or not. So, relax from this doubt that state will happen. But as long as you are continuously verifying, it's like you are digging out the mango seed you sow once in every day and see whether it has sprouted or not. Give a little time. I tell you, sometime the time makes you forget your doubts, and that itself makes you enlightened. You just need to have patience to forget the doubts related to whether I am or not, whether I am progressing or not. By remembering these questions every day, you are only going to stop your progress. In course of time, you will forget this doubt. That itself will make the progress happen.
Paramahamsa Nityananda, a rare living incarnation, is named among the world's 100 most spiritually influential personalities today. Paramahamsa Nityananda has been placed alongside Dalai Lama, Nelson Mandela, Oprah Winfrey, Paulo Coelho and others by Mind, Body, Spirit, the world's top esoteric magazine from Watkins, London's oldest and largest bookstore. A yogi by birth, he has been expressing his power of enlightenment since birth. He has authored more than 500 books in Tamil and English. Translations of these books are available in 26 languages, in Telugu, Kannada, Malayalam, Hindi, Sanskrit, Gujarati, Oriya, Bengali, Marathi, French, Malay, Polish, Portuguese, Italian, German, Danish, Spanish, Russian, and Chinese. He is also an exemplary speaker with over 10,000 hours of profound life solutions through his discourses. Social services such as Annadan, free medical care, free educational services with ashrams, schools, temples, hospitals established in more than 140 places around the world, offering exceptional services. A powerful spiritual healer who has healed millions of people of diseases from migraine to cancer. A Kriya Yogi who has formulated Kriyas for physical health and mental well-being, benefiting thousands. A living master who offers practical solutions for our everyday problems. He is the founder and spiritual head of Nityananda Dhyanapitam, a spiritual powerhouse who has revived the sacred Vedic tradition by establishing Vedic temples in places like Los Angeles, San Jose, Seattle, Toronto, Ohio, Oklahoma, Phoenix, St. Louis, Malaysia, Brazil, Paris, Guadeloupe, Dallas, New York, New Jersey, Atlanta, Calgary, Vancouver, Singapore, and places in India like Bengaluru, Hyderabad, Tiruvannamalai. A spiritual guru for 10 million followers, an incarnation who transmits the highest spiritual energy through initiation, a contemporary yogi who has revived the Vedic science of yoga worldwide through thousands of yoga centers, an adept in Ashtamahasiddhis, mystical yogic powers, who has effortlessly awakened the kundalini of thousands and graced them with spiritual powers, a dynamic young guru who is an inspiration for thousands of youngsters, India's most watched spiritual guru online, a beacon of spiritual light who has triumphed over the forces of religious terrorism and political persecution. Paramahamsa Nityananda is an eternal Kalpataru, blessing the world with the boons of material abundance and spiritual enlightenment.
वंदे पाप विनाशकम् नित्यानंदाय स्वागतम् नित्यमुक्तम् निर्विकल्पम् ध्यानलोक प्रदीपकम् वंदे शांतमयम् बंधम् नित्यानंदाय स्वागतम् आनंद गंध संचारम् सर्वोपाधि विनिर्मुक्तम् वंदे ज्ञानालयम् नाथम् नित्यानंदाय स्वागतम्
Let you all see, experience, live, express, radiate, share, and explode in eternal bliss. Nityananda.
Nityananda Dhyana Peetham, Nityananda Nagar, off Mysore Road, Biradi, Bangalore. 562-109. Contact 0974-22-033-11. www.nityananda.org. www.youtube.com/lifebliss foundation.